Service members from NSA Naples and Allied Joint Forces Command took to the field for a flag football game. While that may not be the actual college game between the Army Black Knights and the Navy Midshipmen, don't tell that to these guys. Not only was a trophy on the line, but bragging rights as well.
Navy and Army, we get along pretty well, but you know, no matter how much you get along, it's always that friendly competition you gotta have between the two. So sports is one of them, football is a big one.
Despite effort from both sides, this day belonged to Army. Their stifling defense forced turnover after turnover, as their offense scored 2 touchdowns to seal the shutout victory.
Even before the game, we knew we would win. We've been playing together all season, and we've been beating up on the Navy the whole season. So we played them, so we felt pretty good about that.
Despite the loss, the Navy players feel confident when it comes to the real game between the academies, with the midshipmen riding an 11-game win streak.
I think they're going to uphold the 12th victory, you know. They're going to go out there and get it done.
But that sentiment isn't shared by all.
I think this is the year where the tables turn. I think it's going to be the same outcome. Army's going to probably get a victory. I say 27-0, though.
Whoever you cheer for, the Black Knights or the Midshipmen, there is just something special about Army versus Navy. Petty Officer Matt Wright, Naples, Italy.
Yeah, baby!